Data classification is a very important process that every organization, regardless of their size, should utilize. But what are those benefits? Why does data classification matter? Well, failing to classify data can lead to many organizational difficulties. This is because unclassified data isn't properly organized, which means there is no way to ensure that data is actually being safeguarded as it needs to be. The result is data that sometimes may be insecure and other times might be too secure. Being as secure as it needs to be is always the aim, but being too secure can hinder day-to-day processes and become more difficult to search, share amongst different applications and databases, and ultimately draw information out. For all these reasons, data classification is a very important process that every organization, regardless of their size, should utilize. Data classification is rapidly becoming the new standard in information security, and there is no instance when it wouldn't be helpful in an organization where at least some data needs security. And let's be honest, what organization does not need some data security? Maybe those with open data? Let me know what you think in the comments below. So what are the benefits of data classification? Before I answer the question, I want to say thank you to the sponsor of this video, Dataedo. Dataedo allows you to catalog, document, and understand your data with a data dictionary, business glossary, and ER diagrams. Go get a free trial and check them out for yourself. Additionally, use the following coupon code for a 10% discount on your purchase. The links are in the video's description, so start boosting your data and software initiative today. Back to our question, what are the benefits of data classification? Even though there are countless benefits of data classification, I've managed to count six of them, and here they are. Consistency and improved understanding. Everyone will be on the same page about what data is sensitive and what data isn't, what data is of high risk and have dire consequences if it is ever leaked, and what data is considered public information. That brings us to the second benefit, better security for what matters. Sensitive data will be more secure, reducing the risk of theft and leaks. The flip side of that coin is that there will be better access for what's needed. Non-sensitive data will be more easily accessible, reducing the red tape of steps required to access it. To access it for organizational purposes. In the end, you want all employees to be able to do their job and not have to run through hoops and fill out authorization forms and get approvals for non-sensitive data. Another benefit is that it provides an improved data protection all around. By organizing data into different categories, your organization can now know just how much protection is needed for each set of data. It also ensures regulatory compliance. Due to data classification adoption, you will be aware of where data of various levels of sensitivity is stored and how it is managed. With regulations such as GDPR that focus on the use and management of personal data, and not only, data classification is not only important, but mandatory. Lastly, it provides a better allocation of resources. Thanks to data classification, you won't waste any more time or money over protecting non-sensitive data or risking the loss of sensitive data. If you liked the video, please click on the like button, and if you haven't done it already, please subscribe to never miss out on great content. And don't forget to check out LightsOnData.com. Here you can find more informative content such as templates and guides, best practices, articles, and other useful resources to help you with your data governance and data management questions and challenges. Thank you.